centralism is self-management. Why should the decisions which affect our lives be made in a remote, centralized seat of government? People should administer their own lives, not relegate responsibility to somebody else.
Thought is the real menace to social order in a repressive state.